What's going on, guys? Welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to share with you my new project on the 5th generation rubber vodka. And I am planning that it will be a 3D painted blaster as well. As for the 5th gen, I'm going to have more parts inside this gun, which can slide and move, and just like the real pistol, pulling the slide and releasing it, this slide can automatically come back to its right position. Actually, I think that is the coolest place for a blaster or even a real gun, so that is my objective which I want to realize. By the way, this video may be a little bit different from before, and it will be longer. I'm trying to make a better type of video on this channel. I really hope you can like this video. And if you have some advice, you can add your comments under this video. And I'm waiting for yours. Oh, if you like this video, please press your thumb up. Thanks, mate. Okay, let's come back to this video. Finally, let's briefly review the 5th gen rubber band gun. I think this is the best rubber band gun among all the rubber band blaster which I made. To be honest, the making process was not really smooth. Most of the parts work well, but still have some parts which I have to upgrade. After adjusting, it can operate steadily and it can be remodeled into a rubber band as a machine gun or other rubber band gun as a platform. However, it still has some place which need to improve, such as the safety. Gun safety is a very important part. Although this is a rubber band gun, in addition, change magazine is another cool place, so will be the next object in the next gen possibly. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Happy New Year.